So today we will do coffee painting with natural colors or natural colors. So I will explain. This is a saffron. I just add 8 to 10 strands with lukewarm water and just soak. Beetroot. Just grate and add warm water and wait for half an hour. That's it. You can say this is tulsi, basil leaf water. What I do for that, I just take a cloth and this is a malmal cotton cloth. Just I washed and it's wet. This is a malmal cotton cloth. You can, if you don't have this plain cloth, you can use the channi and then just mesh like this. Squeeze. You can see, squeeze properly. That's it. Like this. This is a charcoal. Same procedure. This is cloth, charcoal, and you have to squeeze like this. This is a henna powder, mehndi. This is a indigo powder. This is pure indigo powder. Now, what you have to do, you have to just add little bit of water. Mix it and then we can use, you can in same procedure you have to use cloth for this also. So just wait, same procedure. And just squeeze. You can see blue color. We are going to do on paper, not on cloth, because for cloth you need another procedure. You need binder also. Beetroot, same as what we did for flower. Like I'll show you. This is a carrot. Uti carrot, so just shred. And katha, it's some traditional motif like Kerala mural. Thank you. We will use marker for that. I'm using waterproof pen. This is a marker, CD marker pen. You can use wall pen, and it should be waterproof. Varli, Gone, Gone's Art, Madhubani, Kalamkar, Mural Art. Anything you can do with this natural plant, herb, colors. Then we drink this. Extra pencil lines. No, it's dark color. First, definitely, I would like to do. Aparajita, just I took this flower and crush and squeeze in a cotton cloth. This is a normal glue. You can add little bit because this will work as a thickening agent. Plain glue or white color glue. And mix it like this. You can see this. This will work thickening agent. Now, see the difference. You can see yourself. This process you can't do on a cloth. This is just for paper. I have used watercolor black ink for outline. In olden times, they used wooden stick for colors. I'm using 3 number brush, round brush. Wash your brush. Now we will use beetroot color. I didn't boil, I just grate and take out the juice. That's it. I didn't add any glue. This is just color without any glue. You can see it didn't require much color. I just dip once and almost I finish all the petals. Once only I dip in a color. I can finish all the petal. I didn't add glue for in a beetroot color, but I add glue, normal glue, clear glue in a this Aparajita color. Wash your brush. Several. This is a saffron. I'm using saffron. This is also done. Now, coffee. This is a coffee. Spinach. I feel this is very light tone, so I would like to add glue again, very little glue. Mix with coffee. Now I would like to add this white color. This is very light, so what I do is indigo color. If you think that this is a like greenish tone, so let me tell you, this is an indigo color, which is not, we can't dilute in a water. Actually, we need some chemical reaction for that indigo color, which normally you can see on a cloth. So this is done. One picture. Now what I will do is, we will use one thick loose flower, flower red, you can say like that. And draw some light circle. This is very light circle. I will use this pomegranate color, and definitely this is very light and watery. I will add a little bit glue again. Mix it. You can do this for greeting card. When it dry, definitely it will be dark. Now green color, spinach. Thank you. will use this katha. No need for any thickening agent. This is already thick. As I told you, this is loose pattern. We will add henna. This is a henna color. Whole color, this is whole. With cold color, I'm using indigo. This is a loose flower pattern. You can see. You can do Madhubani, anything. Madhubani motif, Kalamkari motif. Now you can see this is a dry. And this is very dark color now. I'll show you here again something else for Kalamkari, just Kalamkari leaf. Very quickly. I'm using this normal pen. Ball pen, black. I'm using this indigo color. When it dry, you can use again for darker tone. For red color, you can use kumkum. Turmeric. This is little bit dull than saffron color. This is a saffron color which is very bright. Cool. Marigold. This is a marigold. This is yellow marigold. Spinach. Katha. You can see this is very light because I didn't add this in the glue, that's all. So this is done. I'll show you. This is a loose flower. This is a Kerala mural print. If you have any query, you can ask me. I'll give you all the answers. Thank you.
Thank you.